I come in peace to be your leader. I can see on the outside, you're strong. You put on a brave face, a sturdy exterior, but inside I see you're weak. You're vulnerable, and that's why you need me. So let me be your leader. And if you refuse, I will be forced to be your enemy. Just when you think you got away, when you think you're safe, I'm right here inside your mind. And it's not because I have to be, it's because I want to be. Isn't that comforting? Knowing that in here, it's just you and me?